I literally.
My last sentence was, and now I'm here writing.
Welcome, Green Wave Nation, to another varsity boys soccer game. Welcome, Jack.
How you doing up there, Billy?
I'm doing well.
Excellent.
Here we go.
Both of us are feeling a little under the weather, so I'll apologize for both of us now for any coughs or sniffles or anything else that gets in the way.
Yeah, I won't give them the description I gave you, okay?
No, please don't. Mashpee starts off quickly, attacking with a quick shot that goes wide of the goal. No, it was deflected out, so we're going to get a corner kick right off the bat.
Wow, that was quick.
For Mashpee. Our boys haven't had the best start of the season, Billy. They're nursing a 1-5 and 2 record right now. And unfortunately, most of those, a good number of those losses were the 1-0 type. And the nice, clear Porcello with a flick, tied up in traffic. Even the ties that they've had, Billy, have been, late game ties. Cristoforo making a run to the side there. Good job. Didn't waste any time getting that ball right in. O'Brien was looking for Mariano, but Moulton ridden off the ball right away. Nikopoulos now controlling a midfield, gets it back up to Moulton, but right away, he's ridden off by Gunnar Ahern for Mashpee.
I tell you, they got a really good day today. Light wind, probably high 60s, low 70s.
Great, yeah, it's a great day. It's very seasonable. Got the light jacket on just to stay comfortable. Scale with the clear in for Mashpee, but Gately takes over and sends it down the line. Cristoforo gets a touch to it, turns and tries to get it down the line.
Well, nice move.
Oh, nice move. Gets it down there. Mariano racing to try and keep it in, but not quick enough on that one. That ball goes out.
So, Jack, who do we have for ball boys today?
Our ball boys on the far side is the ever faithful.
Where is he?
Spencer Merrick. He's right at midfield, where he's supposed to be.
I don't see. Oh, I see him. He's right in front of. There we go.
And on this side, we have Abington High School class of 2014 graduate Stephen Bunzel, who's handling the ball boy duties.
I'll get a shot of him in just a second.
Nikopoulos really pushing, comes up with it. Nice move. Launches one in. Oh, diving header. And it's coming out.
Okay, I got a shot of the ball boy on this side. Again, what was his name, Jack?
That's Stephen Bunzel. Graduate of Abington High, former soccer player.
Last year?
No, he graduated in 2014. Spent a lot of time on these fields, though.
Well, it's 2015, so last year.
Well, this is the class of 2016 that would be graduating.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Scale with a great stop on the end line there to keep it in. He's clearing it up. Leap on this, and we got a white throw. Gately's getting set up for this. He still has a terrific throw. LaCroix gets that one up to Batista. Batista back over to Scale. Nikopoulos with a great header on that one. Porcello on the far side.
Boy, he's so fast.
Looking to outrun Boyd, one of the captains. Gets around, still headed for it. Lays it out, but right into traffic. He had Mariano sitting there, but Mariano was covered by two people when he laid it out.
Boy, he flew down there.
Scale with it again in the middle. Launches this one deep. Keeper comes out for it. Dylan Gately is our sophomore keeper once again. Dylan does a really good job back there for a sophomore.
Oh, I didn't realize he was a sophomore.
Looks like Scale for Mashpee, or Scaley. I'll have to check at halftime to make sure I have the pronunciation right. Is their playmaker in the middle. Mariano with a great move, and he's got lots of support on both sides. Races around one, launches it at the keeper.
Oh,
keeper gets a hand on it. Cristoforo's right there, gets it over to Porcello, who launches one just over the crossbar.
Wow, that was exciting.
Good. That was a really good chance for Abington right there. Mariano had plenty of help on either side. Opted for a shot, was going in that far corner. The keeper made a great stop on it. Jordan Pinhack, the keeper from Ashby. Then Cristoforo with the rebound, finding Porcello, and Porcello launched one that was just a couple of inches high. Moulton with it now in the middle. Just gets away from it, but he's still fighting for it and comes up with it. Looking for Mariano. Gets it. Mariano's got one to beat.
Oh!
Cristoforo was not expecting that one. It rolled through. Cristoforo was right there. It just dribbled over his feet. Mariano grabbed the rebound on the outside of it, but wasn't able to get it in front for anybody. Gately with a header back in.
Yeah, a couple really good opportunities. Just couldn't capitalize on it.
Nikopoulos again. Down to the corner. That one's blocked. Ahern starts out with it from Ashby. It goes out of bounds. Nikopoulos with a quick throw in. Nice flick by Cristoforo to O'Brien. Ryan with one touch, but it's swept away by the defense. Nikopoulos with another great move to try and keep it in, but he sends that out of bounds. Mashby starting their run again. Ben Daniel right up front waiting for it, but Abington heads them off just as they cross the midfield line. Moulton trying to make a push on it. Scale right in with this one. Ben Bennett tries to get it outside, but it runs right to Martin. He recovers quickly, though, and clears it out. Martin with the throw in for Mashby.
Wow.
He's been Mashby. Martin's got that flip, the flip throw in.
That
gets
was
a lot on that.
That's pretty cool. I've seen girls do it. I've never seen a guy do it yet.
I've only seen one other team, one other boy do it, I think. You get quite a bit out of it. It's very deceiving to the other team. Cristoforo launches this one. And Mariano's making the run, keeping it in. That ball just died with a nice touch, but unable to get around. Comes up with it again. Keeps it into the middle. Cleared away.
Wow.
Defense cleared it away. Great run by Mariano on that one to stay with it and keep it along the touchline, the end line, and get it towards the middle. And the defense was right there to clear it away.
So 11 went in and 9 came out.
John Lally back in. Danny O'Brien out. Lally really pushing the pressure on there. Moulton with it again. Gets Nikopoulos down the corner, back out to Moulton, trying to switch it up a little bit. Moulton sends one in, and it's good! Moulton, just outside the 18, just launched one.
What number?
Tyler Moulton, number 4.
Where is he?
He's right down there next to Michael now. He's been battling in the midfield.
I can't see him.
John, he's just with Alex right now in the middle right there.
Number 4,
Tyler Moulton. Puts Abington up top.
Okay, I don't know where he's at, but we know who you are.
John Lally with a great move to get it back out to Moulton. Moulton found some free space and just pounded it towards the goal and went right in the top shelf. Mashby starting off again. Lally with a touch. It goes just a little hard, but it's cleared out.
Okay,
there's Tyler right in front.
I got him, yeah.
He's got 2 on him, as it is in every game. As soon as Tyler touches the ball, he normally ends up with 2. Good overlap by Mashpee on that one. Nikopoulos on Daniel, but he gets it all alone in the middle.
Great
defense by Derek Gately.
That was a nice pass over there.
Ryan Boyd all alone in the middle.
Ooh.
John Lally with a great stop on there, but deflects it out, and we're going to have a corner kick for Mashby. Coach McGinnis yelling instructions to John Lally, the same instructions I've been giving him for years. Please keep your feet on the ground. There's no need to jump. I've threatened him many a time with a staple gun to keep the feet down. Porcello's got the ball on the right side. And
wow.
He's got a couple on him. He taps it around one. Again, looking to the middle, but the only ones there are the defense. I'd like to see him get it down there and put a shot on and look for a rebound.
Oh. Wow.
That ball goes out. We're going to get a white throw. Moulton with a great cross. Again, the clearing pass goes right to the defense, though, and Mashpee tries to clear it out. Nikopoulos' clear in goes wide, and we're going to have a throw-in for Mashpee. Coach for Mashpee is Ed Furtek, assisted by Pete Langler and Brian Schachter. Coach for your Green Wave is John McGinnis. Nikopoulos with a long, long one that goes way over everything. It was a good idea. That could have been a very difficult shot for the keeper. From the beginning, from the moment it leaves your foot, it looks like it's going out of bounds. Or it's going to go over the net, so you relax a little bit and have it drop right in behind you.
Well, I like the way they're playing right now.
Abington's really pushing the ball well. They're moving the ball well. They're keeping the attack high. And I really like what I'm seeing. Dylan McCann waiting in line to come in.
Ooh.
John Lally called for a trip on that one. Hutchenrider with the clear in. Right to Bennett. He puts a foot on that, gets it over to Nikopoulos. Nikopoulos bringing it forward. Sending up for Porcello. We had a great play to hold on to it, and he's got... Oh, with a follow-up. His clear, his pass trying to get to... Mariano was intercepted and laid right there for him. He sent one in on the ground, went right to the keeper, though. Great punt by the keeper. And Gately with the header to get it up to midfield again. Back on the outside for Porcello, but he's not going to be able to catch up to that one. Nikopoulos' pass was just a little bit behind him.
So remember, all you students, we have a 10-disc DVD burner at the school. So you guys can always make copies of these games. Hey, Jack, I had a good time at the booster meeting last night. Thank you for all that you do, guy.
Hey, we do our best. We, you know.
Yes, you do.
The idea is to... Bennett gets a foot on that to get the pressure off. But we're not sure if this one's going to make it. Cristoforo slowed down on it. And number three, Shane LaCroix, picked it up for... from Ashby and started the attack right away.
Ooh. That's got to hurt.
Oh, we got an offside call on Mashpee. I'll try to keep up with the names on Mashpee, but the numbers are not in order for us. So it takes a lot of searching.
It does.
Gately with a great clear up, but Mashpee's there to take over and bring it back again. Number nine, Austin Gray, starting the attack. Collision in midfield between Moulton and Boyd. Porcello slips, but comes up with the ball anyways.
Look how fast he gets up. He's incredible.
Try to get it up to Mariano, but Mariano was cutting more towards the middle. He gets pushed down on it. And we're getting a white throw. So Carter Cristoforo out, Dylan McCann in, Alex Nikopoulos out, and Paolo is in. Paolo de Oliveira.
That's a cool name.
White throw again. Calnan taking this throw. Gets it over to Moulton. Moulton makes a cut around one. Takes a left-footed shot this time.
Ooh.
Goes just a little wide. Moulton doing what he has to do to get those shots off. That one was just a little bit high. Hutchin Ryder taking the goal kick from Mashpee. Moulton gets ahead on that. And then the ball drops and spins around, and Mashpee comes up with it again.
That was nice.
Bennett gets to, this one deflects off of Bennett. No, deflected off of Mashpee. Moulton again with two on him. Gets it away to McCann. McCann making a run. Gets it over to Mariano. Mariano back to the side to Moulton. Quick touch there. And we're going to have a Mashpee throw. I know Moulton was looking for that throw. Lally with a great job to get that ball away. Moulton has plenty of room to dribble with this one. Lays it right out to Paolo. Paolo takes a shot. Oh! Just over the goal, just over the crossbar again. Abington sent about three or four that way already, Billy.
They've they've had plenty of shots on net or just off net too. They've had their opportunities.
They are having their opportunities, and that's what we like to see.
Yeah, you know, they've been.
I want to see them put those shots in online.
Yeah, they've been more on the attack than the defense.
Yes. Mariano looking to get it into the middle. And this one looks like it's going to roll for a corner. Porcello lining up to take this corner for Abington.
Now, does Michael normally take the corner kicks?
Usually when he's in, he's got a pretty decent placement. Keeper right there to punch that one away smartly. Moulton trying to get this one headed in, but good communication there. That had the potential. Oh, great move by Lally to get position. Battling two, keeps with it. Gets around them, looking for the middle, but it rolls out for a goal kick.
Yeah, that was 3-on-1 down there.
John Lally did a great job just to maintain possession of the ball. A lot of jeeking and jiving just to keep it. Not sure if that's an official term or not, but I'm going to use it. What
there
do you,
you
think?
Go. It works for me.
All righty then. I got to start writing down these substitutions. Boyd, McGovern, Hutchin Ryder, and Barron are out. Moulton gets around. Through everybody.
Wow.
Another great goal. He came in from midfield by himself. Nobody really challenged him.
Yeah, well, I got him coming back this time.
And Tyler Moulton puts Abington up 2-0. A little bit of a coughing fit on that one, but we'll get by. Yeah, they really didn't challenge him an awful lot on that. He got around a couple of them and just kept moving it. Paolo trying to slow down the attack, and this clear-in is Ben Bennett trying to get a little tricky with it.
Well, nice save.
Nice stop by Dylan Gately to just keep that ball from going out. He didn't get anything on it, but he just protected the net. And it rolled wide for a goal kick. He did an awesome job just laying out. It looked like he had Ben Daniel right in front. Just waiting to put a foot on that. Just couldn't catch up with it. Gray with the header to get it in, but Paolo and Moulton tie him up. Bodies everywhere. young Dylan Gately right there to gather the ball in and send it downfield. Defense with a great job stepping up for Mashpee, not letting Mariano get a chance on that. Bennett clears this one out. Looks like we're going to have a corner kick. Ben Bennett versus Ben Dagnew on that. And just clears it out for a corner.
Yeah, I want to see that guy throw it in again. That was awesome.
That always is. And you can get, you get a real whip effect on it, so you can get some decent yardage.
First two white in the air.
Here we go. Oh, that was nice.
Nicely cleared away by Dylan McCann. Paolo with it. Deeks one. Looking for Mariano. But Gunnar Ahern was right there to take him off of it.
Oh, nice footwork.
Number four, Felipe Batista with the good footwork in the middle, but Tyler Moulton comes up with it. This time they challenge him and ride him off the ball. But he steps right in back of it again.
Right,
Paolo
back
comes up with it. Paolo's got Porcello waiting in the corner for the pass, but he wanted to hold on to it, and Scale took it away from him. Scale to Batista, Batista to the outside, but Paolo's right there, and he gets taken down. That was Jack Daniel with the takedown there. The clearing is deflected away.
Oh.
Steps on the ball. Paolo trying to take a shot. He was covered by three players on that one. Moulton trying to get around one. Tries to get around two.
But they're all falling down like bowling pins.
And Tyler's going to take the throw.
Okay.
Cotta Cristoforo in. And Mike Porcello out. Give him a chance to rejuvenate a little bit.
Boy, look at, he's out there hustling around. He still, his hair still looks good.
Oh, his hair always looks good. He puts enough gel on it. Looks like McCann with that throw in. Right to the middle, but scoots by everybody, and Scale gets a foot on it and sends it up and out. I don't think anyone's going to be able to keep it in.
Oh,
almost.
Nice try. Nice hustle by number 17.
Ben Dagnew did a great job of trying to keep it in.
Got another sub for Abington.
Nikopoulos back in, and D'Oliveria is out.
Oh, that was quick.
LaCroix's header goes out of bounds. Lally with it now on the clear. And we're going to get a goal kick on that one. Scale with the goal kick. Bennett gets ahead on this one. It goes all the way back to Gately. Gately right out there for that one. Lally gets a foot to it. Martin comes up with it for Mashpee and gets it back to Scale, who sends it deep. Tyler Merrick in the game for Abington.
Now, is that any relationship to Spencer?
That's Spencer's older brother.
Oh, nice.
Great defensive stop by Derek Gately on a slot tackle there. And we got a push. And it was inside the box, so they're going to give him a PK on it. I don't know if it was Merrick or O'Brien with the push in the box, and gives Mashpee a penalty kick. Looks like number 17, one of the captains, Ben Dagnew. And again, I apologize for any mispronunciations. I was late getting here and really didn't get a chance to converse with anybody. believe Dylan actually stopped a PK earlier this year, but I'm not 100% sure.
And oh, nice
this
shot.
One goes in. Dylan made a great dive for it, but it went out over his head. What? And it's now 2-1 Abington with the penalty.
What number got that?
That was number 17.
17.
Ben Daniel.
Okay, I got him. Congratulations. Good shot.
Great placement on it. You know, put it just out of the keeper's reach. And he did a great job diving after it. Daniel with it again, making a great run. Didn't waste any time challenging and getting right back in on that play.
All right, guys, here's the big throw.
Okay,
here we go. Here's your throw again from Josh Martin. Nikopoulos with a header to get it away. And then it just bounces in front. Scale with it. Couple of moves there. Lays it right out in front for number 9. And Dylan Gately with a terrific stop. Austin Gray had it all by himself. Launched one, looking for the upper part of the net, but
I'd like to see
Dylan Gately was right there.
Yeah, I would like to see that one in slow motion.
Maybe when it's on TV. Mashby's really turned the game around since that goal. They're really putting the pressure on right now. Derek Gately getting ready for the throw-in. Mariano out and Porcello back in for Abington. Nice flick by Lally to get it deep, but right there to pick it up is number 3, Shane LaCroix.
Hey, Jack, have you ever seen a keeper get a goal?
Yes. Yes, like they are like any other player. They're allowed to score and do whatever they want. They, you know, they're not tied to that crease at all. Good try to get it down, but that one was picked off.
Well, nice job keeping it in.
O'Brien, yeah, trying to keep it, but bounced a little too far away from him. Bennett trying to run this one down, and it's going to roll out. Gately with another throw-in. Lally out for Abington and Callanan back in. Coppola's tried to get it a flick on it, but just missed it. Scale with it, with a shot that goes wide, and we're going to have a goal kick. Nikopoulos tried to get a flick on that and send it a little deeper, but misplayed it. Mashby wound up with it. Scale right in front, his shot just wide. Derek Gately trying to take this kick. Cristoforo gets a head on it, cleared away, but Callanan's right there, and he's ridden off the ball. This one's coming right in. And Steve Paraxlis with the save. McCann laying it out for Nikopoulos with a nice little touch. Back over to McCann, looking to Nikopoulos again. Nikopoulos takes a shot, but this one's going to go wide. Good movement. Good communication, moving that ball back and forth. De Oliveira in and Nikopoulos out. Great movement there. Great communication between the two of them, Billy. Yeah, they really did a nice job moving it back and forth.
Yeah, I'm really liking what I'm seeing out there.
Scale with it for Mashby, sending it up to Perrone. Brown gets around Merrick. And well, Gately. Dylan McCann with a great header on that one. Not sure where this one is going. It looks like it's going to be a Mashpee throw. The players knew, the referees weren't quite sure. McCann trying to head it to Porcello on that play. Porcello on Scale. Gets it across to D'Oliveira, but Scale is right there to take it away. He's got people charging. Excuse me. Bennett with some great moves to get it back out. D'Oliveira takes a stab at it, but Mashpee really driving with a lot of bodies. Derek Gately sticks a foot in the way and just breaks this up.
Oh,
Paolo tried to pull back and then slipped on it.
Oh, they're all falling down.
Danny O'Brien taken down on the play, and Abington's going to get the kick. D'Oliveira was making a move and for some reason decided to just pull back quickly. This one gets through. Porcello making a run for it. And goes for a corner kick. No.
Okay.
No,
well,
changed his mind and had made it a goal kick.
Yo, I don't mind seeing them change their mind. You know, as long as it's
if
it's
you get
right.
The call, that's the biggest thing. The biggest thing is get the call right. And too many, especially some of the younger referees, and I see it a lot in the youth, they're afraid to make the call because it might be wrong. And then if they do make the wrong call, they don't think they can correct it. And until that ball is put back into play, it can most definitely be corrected.
Yeah. I made a mistake one time, and unfortunately, I couldn't change it.
Ooh, that ball right in the face on Paolo. Oh.
Ooh. Yeah, I got the cops too there, Jack. But I made a call wrong one time, and, you know, it's what I really thought it was. Oh, I lost the ball. But
good pressure there by Mashpee.
But even the opposing team, he said, boy, that was a given.
This clear in by Cristoforo to McCann. McCann's making a couple of moves.
Oh, nice.
Gets tangled up in the feet of Cristoforo and lost it. This clear in is stopped by Gately, and he sends it right up to the middle, but Mashpee's there to send it right back in again. Moulton battling with it. He gets it deep, this one. Porcello was waiting for it to come through, but it was stopped by the defense. Number two, Noah Telez. McCann with a little flick.
Oh, nice.
D'Oliveira with a great stop. O'Brien with a great move to get it to Porcello. Porcello trying to get around. No, this ball goes out. And we're going to have a blue throw. O'Brien and Cristoforo out for Abington, and Lally and Mariano back in.
Okay. There we go. Down in the corner. I lost the ball for a second.
Uh-oh. That's never good.
Well, I just didn't know what it was.
D'Oliveira tries to get around, and ball is just picked off of his foot. Moulton gets a toe on it. Trying to get around. Derek Gately putting the ball in play very quickly, not giving the defense a chance to set.
Oh, that was smart. That was smooth.
Two great plays, but that last one just went a little too far ahead of him and not far enough to get to any of our attacking players. Mashpee leading the charge now with plenty of numbers. This ball's going wide, but Batista right there to send it across to the middle again. Another great shot, and Dylan Gately is right there for it. Nice little flick by McCann, but this one goes around. Gray tries to get it up, but Bennett is right there. Hutchinrider clearing it up, and Moulton sends this one deep. It's a foot race now, but I think the keeper's going to get there before anybody. Porcello was close, and Telez was right behind him. Paolo trying to run through. McCann with a great move.
Oh.
Two great moves. Comes up with it again. Looking for Mariano down in the corner. If he can keep it, which he does, right on the yellow line. And gets it in. Tyler Mariano makes it 3-1. Number 13, Tyler Mariano. Great feed by McCann, who fought heartily for the ball on the sideline here. Taken down, jumped up, sent it over again, and Mariano fought along the end line for it. When it looked like he was looking to pass to the middle, he just put it between the keeper's legs.
Yeah, he gave it 110 on that.
Probably 125. They both did. They both worked hard for that one, Billy. Lally with a great run to break that up. Oh, looking to get it out wide. Finally does, but Batista right there to settle it down. This ball deflects out, and Bennett's going to handle the throw-in. That flick back is going to go out of bounds. Callanan's going to take this throw. He'll try this one again. Great throw towards the crease. Headed all over the place, and Batista manages to clear it. Ben Bennett with a great charge. Paolo's got two on him, but gets to it first. Looking for Lally. He keeps it in with a great move, fighting for it. Telez all over him. And Mashpee comes up with it, clears it up and out. Nope, ball is out of bounds. And it's going to be Paolo with a flick.
Oh.
Oh, wow, with a big body charge on that one. Gately sends this one and tried to play it quickly, but hit the back of his own player. And Daniel's going to be in alone on this one.
Oh,
wow,
nice.
What a stop. Great defense by Tyler Merrick to get in front of him and break up that play at the last minute. Tyler, I didn't know, had that speed in him. He raced down that sideline and disturbed that play enough.
Ooh.
Porcello dives for that one. He gets tripped up. Moulton battling Scale in the middle, just slowing him up a little bit. Lays it out for Gray. And Gately is just ridden off of it.
Oh.
Gray with the quick clear. Pat stabs at it, but they get it to the outside. Scales down in the middle. He just got it up now. This shot's going to go over the net, and we're going to have ourselves a goal kick. Spencer Merrick quickly gets the ball in. Time rapidly running out in this first half, I believe. Derek Gately with the kick. Lally getting in on the action. Porcello in on the action. Ball goes out of bounds. And we're going to have a... ball coming across the field. Spencer still looking for one ball lost in the woods on that last shot. Scale with it for Mashpee. Moulton right there to break him up. A lot of bumping over on that side. Their feet get tangled. And Moulton gets called. Great kick in, but Gately's right there to scoop it up. Sending this one deep over everybody. Number three clears it up and out. Callanan getting there for a quick throw in. Missed by everybody, but Paolo comes up with it. McCann takes a shot at it, just over the goalpost. I should have been taking count of how many went over the goalpost for us, Billy.
I can tell you, a lot.
Yes, quite a few. Once again, I think we have time running out in the half.
Well, I'm at 42 minutes on the tape, so...
Well, y'all will try to run on that, but Ashby just got there to Paolo, trying to clear it away. Gets it over to Moulton. And that'll do it for the first half here at Abington. Abington holds the lead 3-1. A lot of great action, Billy. I really like what Abington is doing with the ball. I like the way they're moving it. They're carrying the ball well. This is a really good game.
Yeah,
really good game.
Yeah, they seem to be happy, and I'm sure the coach is happy too.
Yeah, I mean they're moving the ball effectively, and the guys that he wants to start taking the shots are starting to take some of these shots, and that's critical. Once they can start, like I said in the past, every time you see Tyler Moulton get the ball, they normally put two players on him, and the reason they put two is because he's probably going to pass it. So if they can prevent the pass, well, now he's just shown himself as being a scoring threat as well. So they really have to pay attention to him. But at halftime here at Riley Field, the score is Abington 3, Mashpee 1. We're going to take a short break, and we'll be right back.
Hey, Jack, do me a favor.
Sure thing, Billy.
Before we cut off, get the two refs' names here.
Our referees for today's match are Mohamed Goma and Gene McCumba.
Thank you, guys. Okay, we'll take a break, and we'll be right back in a blink of an eye.
You got it.
Welcome, folks, to second half action.
It was an exciting first half, Billy. Let's hope the second half stays right there with it.
So if I'm correct, the score is 3-1?
3-1 Abington, yes.
And Abington has first possession?
To start the second half, yes. You know, you can tell that they lost the toss because they normally like to have this. They normally like to attack this goal in the second half, not defend it. Moulton launches this one up to the side. Lally right there to keep it.
Yeah, I can see why. Yeah, you get the sun in your eyes down there.
Yeah, that's exactly why they like it. Cristoforo along the sideline with it, but it rolls out. And we're going to have a Mashpee throw.
Well, here's how you take care of that. Keep it down this end all the time.
That's all. Just keep the pressure here. Coppola's with the head in. And right off the bat, Abington's going to get a corner on this one. And Mashpee just forced to clear it, and they didn't quite get around enough.
Well, temperatures dropped down to probably the low 60s right now.
Well, it's seasonable, and it's comfortable weather, so.
It's very comfortable, and easier on the players, too.
Yes. Yes, much easier on the players. Here comes the kick. Bounced around. Moulton tried to get a toe on it. Nikopoulos is going to race for this one, but that rolls out, and we're going to get a throw in. Gately takes this throw. Lally puts this one into the middle, nice and high. A little bit of a header on it. Three Abington players there, but the keeper came up with it.
Yeah, I like the way he rolled it out there instead of booting it half a mile down the field.
Well, I always like to see them be able to start the ball, start the attack from the backfield. That ball is out for a goal kick. A lot of action on the end line there.
Do you have enough of those vitamin C drops down there?
I do still have enough. Thank you, Billy.
There you go.
It's going to hopefully keep this broadcast running smooth. Lally making a nice run down the left-hand side. He's got a couple of players in the middle. If you can just get around.
Oh,
that was a nasty slide tackle and nothing on that, but we got a corner out of it. And so on disadvantage with having just the two referee system, you don't have people in the proper positions all the time.
You know, they've been consistent.
They have been. Short kick here, back out to Porcello, and one touch into the side of the goal. It was a great play there by Abington. That give and go pass has to be a little bit quicker though to work effectively. I think the plan is for Porcello to take a short corner, run out to the top of the 18 and get that pass back. But that pass back to him has to be quicker, you know, because the defense is going to see what's happening right off the bat. It's Batista with a flick up to scale. Moulton right in front and sends that over, but Gagnon comes up with it. He's got the goal for Mashpee.
Wow.
Nutmegs Moulton, gets it over to Scale, and Scale launches one deep into the woods. The girls' practice has ended, so they've come up to watch the remaining minutes of this game. Instantly doubled the fan base. This ball deflects off of Mashpee. Cristoforo wasting no time trying to get it right in, but goes out of bounds. Cristoforo intercepts it, chips it up, looking for Porcello, but comes up with it again.
Nice D by Mashpee.
Gunnar Ahern. Yeah, Gunnar Ahern, great job on Porcello with that.
Oh.
Moulton slips down onto the ball. As the sun descends, the moisture comes out, and this field is going to get a little slickery out there.
I notice a lot of the Abington players, you know, they go down, they're up so fast. They got to be practicing that all the time.
Batista with a great job there, but Nikopoulos just runs in on him, clears it out, and we're going to have a Mashpee throw. Front three for Abington in this half is Cristoforo, Mariano, and Porcello.
So I seen Ed Gillis down here at the beginning, before the game started. Mackenzie is over in England right now.
Ooh, little study abroad program.
Yeah, she was one of my favorite athletes.
She was a great athlete in all the sports she played. But I believe her favorite was softball.
She did skydiving one time. More guts than I would ever do.
Yeah. Why would I jump out of a perfectly good play?
Yeah, I know.
Moulton's white throw. Derek Gately coming over to take this throw. Looking for Porcello. Mashpee runs in front of that and gets ahead on it. Porcello with a flick back.
No, when I was in the Marine Corps, we used to rappel out of the helicopters. And I wouldn't have done that neither unless I was
Danny
told to
O'Brien
do it.
Danny O'Brien with a great job trying to get it across, and wonderful defense by Mashpee launches another corner for Abington. Yeah, if you didn't have a drill sergeant barking at you, you probably wouldn't have jumped either.
No. But jumping out of a plane is totally different.
Yes.
Oh, nice.
Kick. Oh. Scale comes up with it, though.
Tripped over the ball.
Moulton with some fancy footwork there. O'Brien with it in the middle. He's on three. This ball deflects in, and the keeper picks it up. Abington's got to focus a little bit on when they get into trouble like that to stop looking forward and look laterally or look backwards, because they do have players sometimes open there. Daniel with a flip up, but Gately comes out for it right to the top of the crease. Nice high kick just over midfield, but Hutchinrider is right there to put a head on it and send it back in for Mashpee. Batista with it now. He's got some moves out there. He's on Nicopoulos. To Daniel with a quick pass back, but Moulton's right there to try to intercept that one. Scale with it. Scale looking for the give and go. Great stop by Nicopoulos on that one. Jack Daniel was right in front and was waiting to take the shot. Nicopoulos just jumped in front, put a foot on it. Mashpee just controlling the play now. Lally with a foot in there to break that one up. He gets pushed off the ball. Lally down the side. Nice move to keep it. And this one off the crossbar and stays in play. Tyler Merrick with a great clear to get it out of bounds. And Mashpee with a quick throw. They're not wasting any time either. Boyd gets it out to Batista in the middle. Moulton is right on him. Stays with him. Both of them go down. And Mashpee's going to get a free kick. It's a great area for a free kick, too. I can't quite get the number on who's taking the kick for Mashpee on that far side, Billy.
I got a far shot on that. I couldn't see it neither.
Nicopoulos with a great head to get it up. Porcello gets it up a little bit further. But Hutchinrider sends it right back in for Mashpee.
There we go.
Martin's throw again.
That's just fun to watch.
Bennett just clears it up and out. Nicopoulos keeps it in, gets it up to Cristoforo. A great move around Batista. Ball rolls off his foot, though, and Mashpee comes right back with it. Daniel runs Bennett off the ball and sends it back to the middle, but Lally's right there to recover. He sends it up a little deeper. Cristoforo tries to put a head on it, but Hutchinrider right there to launch this one in. Oh, yeah, we got a call here.
Uh-oh. Well,
Dylan Gately was down. His collision with Scale.
Nope, he's right back
he's
up.
He's back up again.
Coach is asking
Coach
if he's good.
Coach is making sure he's in good shape, because if not, we got to you don't want an injured player staying out on the field at all. A couple of games ago, you might remember, he had another collision at the end of a half, and the referee failed to make a call because, in the referee's words, Dylan failed to announce himself as the keeper. Cristoforo with a great shot in. Porcello racing for it. The keeper comes up out of everybody and picks that one up out of a crowd. And again, feeds it up slowly enough.
Oh, nice move by Mashpee.
Oh, this ball gets all the way through.
Oh!
Gately with a great stop.
Wow, that was a save of the day.
Came all the way out for that one, and slow roller in by Daniel. He scoops that one right up.
That was
definitely. Hutchinrider right there to send it right back in for Abington, though, on the clear.
Yeah, that definitely was the save of the day today.
Nope. Substitutions coming in.
Wow, look at him.
Porcello and Nicopoulos off, and McCann and De Oliveira are in.
I tell you, I like this number 22 from Ashby.
Yeah. O'Dane Scale. He's got some great moves, strong player. Moulton trying to get around. This one deflects, and he's going to get the throw in for it. Looking for Cristoforo, but Cristoforo's got two right on him. Mashpee takes over and sends the ball up quickly again. Mashpee charging with numbers once again. Danny challenging it on the outside. Merrick challenging. Quick turnaround shot by Mashpee, and Dylan Gately is right there to pick it up. Lally's trying to get to caught up to this one, but Gray beats him to it, sends it in again. This ball's going to go wide, and we're going to get a goal kick. Dylan Gately smartly letting it go out and trying to take a little bit of a breather here, take the pressure off a little bit. Mashpee is really, whenever they get the ball, they are really attacking in numbers. And Abington has to pay attention to that and not let themselves get caught short in the midfield. Well, again, clearing ball goes right to Mashpee. There's McCann with a great pass from Moulton. Rolls it into the middle, but again, Mashpee is the first one to him. McCann with some good work there to keep the ball in and ends up with the throw. Moulton makes a move. Another great shot. Keeper gets a hand on it, deflects it out. Great save.
Ooh.
Big collision at midfield, and Paolo lost that one on Jack Dat with Ben Daniel.
Just a little McGovern, too far ahead.
McGovern in the corner for Mashpee. Gets it over to Daniel again. Merrick with a dive, but Danny O'Brien comes up with it. He has some time, but sends it up a little quick. Hutchinrider with the clear, and it goes out of bounds. O'Brien and De Oliverio out, and Porcello and Callanan back in. McCann with a head to it. Mariano with a flick in, but the keeper comes out for it. Great job by the keeper to see that one. Tie it up, doesn't give, looked like Mariano was trying to pass it to himself and just sent it a little too far. Gately with the clear, but Gray is right there for Mashpee to send it in. Barron gets the cross. The keeper is right there to pick it up, and he had three Mashpee players knocking right on the door. This clear goes up and out, and Mashpee's going to take a quick throw. Again, go quickly and don't give the defense any time to get set. Moulton battling Gray on the side.
Oh, nice.
Gets around two. Just unable to keep it in. You could tell he was trying to. Porcello slips, but comes up again, tries to get ahead on it. Gray with it in the middle. Lally sends this one up deep, but Mashpee right there, sends this one off to the side. And now for Abington, Alex Nikopoulos and Griffin Fry, Tyler Mariano, and John Lally taking a break. McCann and Cristoforo up front. Callanan tries to get ahead to it, but it runs to, white throw. Quickly into McCann, but he's surrounded. Smartly gets it back to Nikopoulos, who has some time to make a play to it.
Oh.
Callanan had the ball and just winding up for the shot and just ridden off of it. Merrick with a great job trying to get it right back up, but Mashpee jumps in front of it. Gray with it now.
Torcello oh, nice
jumps
deal.
In front of him and just flexes that over. This clearing plaster's a little light. Another great pass. Daniel with it again, getting it back to the middle. Nikopoulos and Porcello team up to semi-break up the play, but clearing pass into the middle. Moulton with a great job to just clear that ball out of bounds and take a little bit of the pressure off. Ben Dagno with the throw for Mashpee. Goes right back to him, and he sends a long one looking across. Ben Bennett comes up with that one.
Oh.
Nikopoulos fans on that ball. But Gately with a great slide to just keep the ball moving forward. Fry with a great pass over to Nikopoulos. Nikopoulos gets tripped up. And we're going to get a kick. Tyler Moulton to take this free kick for Abington. Moulton comes up with the clear. Got space in the middle, trying to get around to it.
Oh, nice.
Another great move. Through three, launches it towards the goal, right there. Oh, takedown in the box on Cristoforo. Excuse me, I think their feet just got tangled. Gately with a great move. Get over and get that ball out. McGovern with the quick throw in to Gray. McGovern comes up with it again. A little too much contact. Callahan got the arm up a little high. Tussling going on in the wall for Abington, and Ben Daniel out there. Great ball in by Gray. Keeper gets a fist on it. Defense gets a head on it. Porcello overruns it. Daniel with it. Porcello on him. Clears the ball up. And we have an Abington throw.
Yep.
O'Brien in for Callahan. I've lost my water. You know, Billy, this mobile action studio is getting so big I can't find where I put my water anymore.
Yeah, this thing is pretty cool though.
Cristoforo on the far side. He's ridden off that ball quickly by Mashpee. Porcello gets in the mix. Couple of great quicks. Back to Moulton, who chips it into the middle. Hutchenrider right there. Porcello gets a toe on it. His clear gets deflected. He comes up with it again.
Oh!
A hard slide tackle there. Moulton's shot gets deflected up. O'Brien puts the pressure on, but Mashpee gets the ball up. McCann comes up with it. He gets ridden off. Moulton with a great pass back to Merrick, who sends it deep. Game is getting chippy out there, Billy. Flicked by Cristoforo to get it down to Fry in the corner. He slips. Gets up quickly, though. Porcello tries to maneuver around, but he's instantly broken up. Cristoforo gets a toe on it. This ball goes up and out, and substitutions now coming in for Abington. McCann and Cristoforo out, and Mariano and Michael Ballot in. Mike Ballot is a senior at Abington High. It's actually his first year on the varsity team. He doesn't know where he's interested in going to college yet or what to study. And you may have noticed he's wearing several braces, and he freely admits he is an injury-prone player. Nikopoulos with a great step there, slowing down the attack for Mashpee, but Daniel comes up with it. Great job by Nikopoulos just to get that ball wide. O'Brien puts some pressure on, but Gray, with a great move to get around him, sends it in. Gately knocks it down. Substitutions coming in. John Lally back in the game, and Griffin Fry out. Derek Gately lining up for the kick for Abington. Gets this one up almost to midfield. Hutchin Ryder with a head on. He seems to be the one to get the head on all of our goal kicks. Clear goes up and out, and Gately on their far side waiting for the throw-in. Porcello gets a flick, but sends this one up and out. And Mashpee takes a throw. Moulton running through it. Porcello running through it. Lightly clears it up to Mariano, who's in. Oh, and sends one just wide of the goal. Great try there. Moulton and Porcello made a dive on the throw-in. Moulton wound up with the ball, passed up to Porcello, who saw Mariano making a run and sent him away. And just put it outside the frame. Scale gets a foot on that clear and gets it up, but Moulton is the one that comes down with it. Ben Bennett with a great recovery there to get that ball up. Moulton has almost three people on him that time. Porcello sends one into Ballot. Porcello getting to the side with it. With a nutmeg. Nobody in the middle to recover for it, though. Great play by Porcello and O'Brien to get it towards the middle, but nobody from Abington was there for it. Gale with it for Mashpee, and out of bounds, we're going to have an Abington throw. Yeah, Billy, once the sun goes down, it's time to break out the windbreakers.
Yeah, it's cooling off a little bit, but
Nikopoulos with a swing and a miss, but he recovers quickly and gets it up to Gately, who tries to clear it, but Mashpee sends it right back in.
I'll take this temperature any day.
Oh, absolutely. Lally's got some running room on that far side. LaCroix challenges him and just clears the ball out. Lally to Mariano. Mariano battling for the ball in the corner against, looks like, Ahern.
Wow.
And goes out for an Abington throw.
Excuse me.
A lot in the middle screaming for this throw-in. Just unable to catch up to it.
Oh, nice.
A couple of great moves by Moulton there, but again, he's got two players on him, and it's hard to beat two all the time. Great lead pass here by Mashpee. Merrick smartly just gets the ball out of bounds quickly. Merrick Martin taking the throw in. Everybody giving him plenty of room because we know it's going to go cross field. Ben Bennett smartly gets this one up, but Telez was right there for Mashpee to get a toe on it and send it away. Danny looking to send Porcello, was a little too far, but he gets it again. He gets it to the outside, sends it down the line. Porcello's got to turn on the speed because he's got number 8 right there with him, Gunnar Ahern. He's fighting for it, comes up with it again. Oh, he launches one just into the side of the net. He was at a very tough angle. Hustling in the corner against two defenders, comes up with it, takes the shot. Just into the side of the netting. Goal kick coming for Mashpee right now. O'Brien gets a toe on it. Ballot with it. Sends it down for O'Brien. O'Brien's trying to split the defense with it. Unable to. Paolo can't get a toe on it. Scale comes down the field with it. He's on Merrick. Paolo gets knocked down. But Scale is a big man out there. Can't fault him for that. Paolo battling in the middle of the field with Gray. Bennett gets up into the action. Bennett's got some room. He's going to go with this one. Sends it deep, and he's got it away to Mariano. Mariano's got Gunnar Ahern to beat. Ahern comes up with it. One, two, three, four, five. Mashpee players attacking the ball. Danny O'Brien fighting Batista down in the corner. Batista makes the pullback with it. Launches a nice cross, but Nikopoulos is there to clear the immediate threat, but Hutchenrider right there to pick it up. Looking for the corner. Lally's header gets deflected right back in, but he recovers quickly and comes up with it. Lally ridden off the ball. Defender just ran in front of him on it. Ballot with it. Ballot to Paolo. Paolo ridden off the ball by Hutchenrider. And this ball clears out. And it's going to be a Mashpee throw. Telez with the throw to Batista. Batista with a great move. Paolo's move was just a little too far ahead of himself. And that was picked off by Boyd, who sends it back in. Batista in the corner, number 4. Merrick with a great move to break that ball. And it's a white throw.
Well.
Gray is with it. Paolo with a great pullback move and quick release, but we've sent a couple of balls into the backs of our own players today, Billy. Gray being challenged by Moulton on this play. Batista with it now. This ball's deflected out. No, they're going to give a corner to Mashpee on it. Moulton thought he had kept the ball in and deflected it off of Batista. But Mashpee's going to take the corner kick here. McCann and Porcello lining up to come back into the game. Paolo's header drops down into the box. It's deflected and reflected all over the place in front.
Oh, nice
Dylan
save.
With the save.
Whoa.
Sends this ball up and out. We're going to have another corner kick. Dylan Gately with a great stop. Here's the short kick to Batista. Bautista sends a crossover. This one's headed away. John Lally with a foot on it. Derek Gately with a head to it. Nikopoulos with a head to keep it in, and a great runaround move. Nikopoulos, plenty of space here. He's just going to keep going with this, I think. LaCroix, right, steps in front, just clears it out. Paolo and Bellot out, McCann and Porcello in. Daniel in, and Daniel out for Mashpee. Moulton with the ball after the throw-in. Tries to split two. McCann trying to split two. Deflected over to the other side. Abington throw-in. Danny O'Brien getting ready to set up for this throw. Looking for Porcello down in the corner. Deflected, a little fight for it, and the ball bounces off Porcello, and we're going to have a goal kick. The next big fundraiser we have coming up, Billy, is the door-to-door drive on the 18th. The biggest fundraiser of the year for the Boosters. Daniel with a great job to keep that in right at the line. McCann getting it back to... There's Porcello making a run for it. He gets a foot on it, and again gets pushed down. And, no, it's coming out. Porcello thought he was getting the kick for it. He was the one on the back. O'Brien gets a foot on it. Porcello diving after the ball, but the keeper had picked it up. There was a delay on that bounce. Daniel with a great job to settle it down. And Telez with a big clear, but this one's going to roll out. Derek Gately's going to take this throw. Deflects off of O'Brien. O'Brien and Moulton are just bumping into each other over there. Daniel with it. Gately puts a foot out at it, but there's a trip. Coppola stretched his foot out to try and get that ball. He missed. Tripped up Ryan Boyd, so they get themselves a free kick from a very great distance. Austin Gray lining up for the kick for Mashpee. This one goes high and over the crossbar. We're going to have an Abington goal kick. So, uh-oh, we have a dog on the field.
Wow, good looking dog, too.
We don't know where this puppy came from, but...
Boy, he's got some good moves, huh?
He does have some moves. And we're going to have a timeout called on the field while we try to figure out who the dog belongs to. And
I'll take it.
He's right now over at the Abington bench sitting down with Carter Cristoforo. So
yeah, he's looking
Coach McGinnis seems to have the dog under control, and somebody jogging over this corner may well be the owner for this lost puppy.
Yeah, he's looking for a Gatorade.
A little bit of excitement in this game. Not that we haven't had enough, mind you. But our door-to-door drive is coming up on August 18th. Again, that's the biggest fundraiser for the Boosters all season. It raises close to a third of what we need each year to keep the sub-varsity athletic programs up and running. So when the athletes come knocking at your door, please be as generous as you can. We do appreciate your help.
Oh, nice move.
Paolo trying to get it by. Oh, whoa. Here we have a couple of pushes going on, and referee out onto the field with a yellow card for number 22, Scale. Game was getting a little intense there, and Paolo was doing some moves, and whether there were words said or not, we're not sure.
You know, again, it's just a game.
Yes. And I hope that's not Coach Claus's dog and that got loose.
There we go.
I wouldn't let him go yet. I'd wait till he's hooked on that leash. Paolo out, and Tyler Mariano back in.
Yeah, no, it wasn't his dog. It's someone else's dog.
Yes, it was. Somebody you could hear as he opened the car door, the dog jumped and ran.
Boy, he had some good moves, though.
Well, he's just excited to see the game, that's all.
We all are.
Coach Casey and Coach Claus here to watch the rest of the game. A little bit of a discussion going on between the Mr. Coach McGinnis and the referee. And we're ready to get underway again. Abington's got numbers high up at the top. And Derek Ailey line up to take a kick for Abington.
Well, it's getting pretty close.
Porcello tried to flick it around to himself, but that was deflected.
You know, there can't be much time left in the game.
Well, we had a bit of a timeout there, so Moulton gets a toe on it. Nikopoulos with a toe on it gets it out to the side, but Daniel's right there for Mashpee. Gray battling on the side with Bennett, and this one goes out. We're going to have a Mashpee throw. A lot of good action in this one, Billy. A lot of good action. Daniel with a great cross.
Ooh.
And the header, Daniel to Daniel, the header goes over the crossbar. And we're going to have a goal kick. Excuse me. Well, Billy, I'm surprised my voice has actually lasted as long as it has today.
Mine too. I think we got the same thing.
Great kick up, but once again, the first person to touch our goal kicks is always Mashpee. Bennett looking to get it across to Nikopoulos, but there's a little bit of miscommunication there. Gray sending it down to the corner. Lally right there to stop that play. Bennett gets it over to Mariano in the middle, but he's got two. He sends it deep. Hutchinson, that was Ahern with it on that one. Ahern still battling in the middle. Oh, Ahern's back off. That was Gray, number nine. Gately sending this one deep, looking to get everybody away, but Hutchinson is right there with the header. Gately's clear up again. This one's going to go to Lally. He bounces a header off of Mashpee, and they come right back with it again. They're keeping three people high at all times. This ball in, right to Gately. Gately listening to his bench. Sends this one up. McCann tried to get it. O'Brien tried for it, but right back in again. Moulton gets a touch on it. He gets around Gray. Tried to send it deep, but took a little too much time with it, I think. Wow, just bullies right through there. Gets it over to Mariano. Back to Moulton, but he's instantly ridden off the ball. That was right into traffic on that one. Gray with it again, but Nikopoulos just steps in front and takes the ball away. Lally's got it on the side. He's being challenged by LaCroix. This ball rolls out, and Mashpee throw. They get it right in quickly. Nikopoulos gets it over to Mariano, but his clear in is deflected. And Mashpee starts the attack right away. Moulton puts a stab at it. This clear is right up and over. Ryan Boyd had the ball, popped out to him just outside the 18, and put a little too much on it, cleared it up and over the goalpost. Derek Gately setting up for the goal kick. It's been an exciting game, Billy. We haven't had much time to do any public service announcements.
I know, but it's, you know, I'll take this game any day.
McCann with the flick, gets it up again. Oh, tried to send Porcello away. It was just deflected. He's through with it again. Takes a shot, but it's deflected. And keeper picks that one up. And there's the whistle for full time. Abington picks up their second win of the season. An impressive 3-1 victory over Mashpee. Goal scored by Tyler Moulton and Tyler Mariano. The Mashpee goal was scored by number 17, Ben Daniel, on a PK. So, again, Billy, it was a very exciting game. A lot of good things were happening out there for Abington today. They had a lot of great passing, better on the communication. You could hear a lot more from the bench as well. So I thought it was a good turnaround for them, and you know, hopefully this is the start of a good run for them.
Yep.
We have another game tomorrow night here. Against Dedham. It's a non-league game.
Well, I'll tell you, Gately had a lot of great saves.
Gately did a great job out there. He had some diving saves that, you know, I'm surprised he's not, he didn't get arrested for stealing those saves.
Yeah, the Mashpee keeper also had a lot of great saves, too.
Yeah, both keepers came up big in a lot of areas. It's a really good game, a lot of back and forth, a lot of great hustle. And we look forward to more of this from Abington moving forward.
It sounds like frogs chirping out there, huh?
Yeah. Good game. Yeah, it does. It does sound like a frog pond. Well, it could be the frogs in back.
It could be.
Yeah, they could have woken up, you know. Good game. Mashpee coach with a lot of good words for some of the Abington players. Well, Billy, I think it's time we call this one a game and we put it in the books.
Okay.
And wrap it up. Hopefully we will be here tomorrow, or somebody will be here tomorrow to bring you the game against Dedham.
Yeah, I'm heading down to Seekonk for the football game. We're going to head to the studio right after we're done here. And see if we can dig up a camera and tripod and whatever else we have there.
And we'll see what we can make happen for that game. If not, then we're not back in action again until a home. We're not home again until when?
I don't know.
Let me see if I can check real quick. Oh, that's not the schedule. I keep it loaded on my phone because I normally have my phone with me. And you know, I'm actually going to use the MIAA app to keep track of the games. So if you're looking to keep track of the games, you can download the MIAA app. You can follow the Abington AD on Twitter. You can check out the Booster Facebook page. You can check out the Booster website. You can check out the athletic pages at the high school. There's all sorts of information out there. So on my app here, the boys, excuse me, we play tomorrow against Dedham, and the 12th, we're actually have a boy-girl game down at Frolio on Memorial Field, and we'll be back up here on the 14th against Norwell. So catch us on the 12th, the 9th, 12th, or the 14th. Come on out, watch some great soccer, catch some of the girls' games. It's a fun time for all. From beautiful Riley Field, I'm Jack Pocello. On camera is the ever-popular Billy Davis. Thanks for watching and have a great night.
Good day. Be well.